And for details of all the holidays shown on Wish You Were Here, write to this address, enclosing a 16 pence postage stamp. Wish You Were Here, 23 Hungerford Lane, Strand, London, WC2N5PJ.
Hello everybody, my name is Robert from the Bluebells and this is Kenneth, my friend, and I'm from Boswell. If you want to know what's going on in the rock, fashion and film worlds, watch the new programme on Channel 4 called Hearsay. It starts on Saturday, March 31st on Channel 4 at 6:30 p.m. Don't miss it, it's really good.
Is it? And we know a lot of secrets. We didn't know these guys were so bad. Think of the sick.
And that's about it. But before we go, let's look at the later part of tomorrow here on 4. At 8, Peter Jay presents A Week in Politics, followed at 8:40 by Derek Jameson, looking at what the papers say. At 9, we start an hour and a half of comedy with It Takes a Worried Man, and Philip having a blind date with a cross line. 9:30, and The Lady is a Tramp has the two Pats finding that their yard's going to become a car park. There's more gin and platonic in the lives of Sam and Diane at 10 in Cheers as they split up again. And at 10:30, Early Nashes is the title of Wellbeing and Music Teeth. And the evening's brought to a musical close by the likes of Michael Jackson and Diana Ross, plus a host of other stars all saying, I love Quincy. Jones, that is, record producer extraordinaire. That's at 11:15, and that's Friday night on 4.
I was a week and a half away from just smashing a glass at the dinner.
But this is the end of Thursday night, and this is Keith Harrison on behalf of everyone on board, wishing you a very good night. Sweet dreams. Night-night.
And every week since then, there's another night.